obviously a lot of attention on 2024 now that the votes have been cast in the midterms. Two-thirds of Americans in exit polls say that they don't think you should run for reelection. What is your message to them, and how does that factor into your final decision about whether or not to run for reelection?
It doesn't.
What's your message to them, to those two-thirds of Americans?
Watch me.
Okay, one more.
Come on.